fucking missed him. That'll be a train then.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel. And I work with some good people and want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. Look around if you need.
I'll be here. Just don't take too long.
Not sure. Is there anything else around? Look like it. See if there's anything else dumped in there about it. Playing victims. There's nothing much here, is there? Alright, let's go. Whoops.
Get in. Got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.
Oh, nice. Let's go. It's not the best style.
Out what we're up to. The watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock, the rest of the warriors. Well, the Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can. I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
Even after 6 months in Cold Ridge Prison, he slipped out, isn't he?
Yes. Nothing.
Where's your body's at, the Empress?
We've heard the stories.
Yes, I know. It still amazes me that someone...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havlock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim.
And I'm Lord Shepard Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pit Stop.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with you. We've been building a coalition for you. Aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability to fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. It's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear with me. Go talk to him and then get some sleep.
Okay, cool.
We can talk more with the rest of them.
Let's call me Piero.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear, all custom work. For you, I will create the tools that you master yourself. No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is gone. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. Try and keep it stable. When it explodes, there is terrible leaks.
Oh, I see, you can throw it and use it as bombs, fair enough.
Perfect.
That's cool.
Plug it in. Just go near the receptacle, man. Perfect. Thank you. Here, see? The assassin's mask.
Oh, nice.
You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. This mask is terrible to you. You just hold still, fitness to your sights. Can you see normally? See your lens out of the line. There. Better now? I can create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you.